Jamie, darling, get your dad a cup of tea.